Hello guys, this is Scott. Here we have 2016 Hyundai Max Cruise. Today I'm going to show you LDWS calibration with our G-scan. Let's check it out.
Before we begin, let's quickly go over what lane departure warning system is and when you need to perform this function. LDWS detects the lane markers on the road and it warns the driver when the vehicle is moving out of lane without turning signals. CMOS image sensor located at LDWS ECU detects the lane markers on the road and it sends a digital signal to digital signal processor. Then DSP decides whether the vehicle is going straight on the road or not. LDWS ECU receives the signal from DSP and receives other information such as LDWS switch, turn signals, wiper signal via CAN bus. With all this information, LDWS ECU decides to warn the driver through an indicator or buzzer. When you reinstall existing LDWS unit or replace it with new unit, when you replace the front window screen or when you replace the LDWS bracket, you need to set the camera pointing angle parameters. If you don't set the camera parameters, you will see DTC saying LDWS system calibration required. In our G-scan, this function is called SPTAC calibration. In order to perform SPTAC calibration function, you need a specially sized target. With the size of 30 cm wide and 100 cm height, the target has to be located above 90 cm plus or minus 2 cm from the ground. The target must be on a flat surface. First, we begin with the close range. Set the target within 10 cm from the front bumper. Once you are set up with the target, let's start the function. Always select correct model and year of vehicle. Select lane departure warning system. Go to SPTAC calibration. Please read the description carefully. You will have very helpful guideline through the function. Once you are set with the target in position, press OK. Now we are done with close range. This time, it's far range position setting. Move the target so that it's located at 120 cm plus or minus 20 cm from front bumper. When you are set, press OK. The function is completed.